Contest is set for one fall in the ring at 321 pounds. This is Moondog. Across the ring, his opponent from Sevierville, Tennessee, at 209 pounds, Keith Hart.
Keith Hart and Moondog Rex here on World Championship Wrestling. Bob, the comments that we just heard from the horseman, very sobering comments, I think. They're going to be with Paul Lee tomorrow on the Danger Zone. I have this feeling that Doom and Flair and Arn Anderson, it goes deeper than just the goal that the championship represents.
Jim, I think you're right, and there was no ranting, there was no raving. They were very methodical about what they're saying. And Arn Anderson came right out and said, hey, you know, you caught me. You caught me, and it should not have happened. How many times, Jim, can you recall? I don't think I can ever recall before seeing Arn Anderson or Ric Flair or any of the horsemen around when there was not another horseman there. This is the one time that occurred, and there was Doom.
You got to hand it to Teddy Long. He pulled a page out of the horseman book because horsemen are notorious for ganging up on people and, always when the odds are in their favor. Great strength there by Moondog Rex holding. Oh, my goodness. Keith Hart just dropped on the top rope.
He might belong in that same cage with Big Stan Hansen. He's about as wild, I think.
Don't even bring his name up. Luckily, we haven't.
Oh, man. Oh, my heavens. Jim, what a collision when he hit the floor. It just rattled the building.
Hansen has not been back out, luckily for us.
Thank goodness for that.
And we still don't know if Lex Luger's going to be here or not. Again, he did not promise to be here. Wow, what a slam right on the floor. A power slam on the floor by Moondog Rex. And poor Keith Hart really being punished here by this very unorthodox man.
Well, if he gets up from that one, I'm going to be surprised if he's even able to get to his feet. He's still out on his back, down on the mat, and here comes Moondog right back out of the ring after him.
Fans still to come, Alan Iron Eagle plus Arn Anderson. I'll be talking to Gordon Solie about that interview he had with the Black Scorpion, the very first interview any broadcaster in wrestling has had the opportunity to conduct with the mysterious Black Scorpion, but it was done under such a shroud of secrecy, and of course you saw Gordon with a blindfold. He couldn't even see what he was, who he was talking to.
I'm going to be interested to hear Gordon's comments about that, Jim.
Follow-away slam by Moondog Rex. Gallant young Keith Hart has fallen to the Moondog.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match is the Moondog!
Take a look at some of the action that we just saw here in this contest. First, he drops him, Bob, right on the top rope.
Very physical individual, Moondog. Had him up, dropped him right down across that top rope. A hard hit it hard. Bounced around, and then watch this, Jim, on the shoulders. All of the weight and all of the power right down, covered him for the count of three.
Alan Iron Eagle, Arn Anderson, and much more, including my interview with Gordon Solie, still to come on World Championship Wrestling.